word.
In his hands, he's got the
word.
In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands.